Ever wondered what are the best snacks to eat between meals? The answer lies in healthy snacking, a crucial component of a balanced diet. It's not just about curbing hunger, but also about fueling your body with essential energy and nutrients needed to keep you going. Today, we're going to explore the realm of smart choices for between meals. From fruits and veggies to nuts, seeds, and more, we've got a diverse list ready for you. Stay tuned as we delve into the top 10 healthy snacks for between meals. Starting with our first choice, fresh fruit, a natural way to satisfy your sweet tooth. Fruits like apples, bananas, berries, or oranges are nature's candy, brimming with vitamins, minerals, and fiber. Next up, vegetable sticks. Crunchy carrots, celery, cucumber, and bell peppers are not only delicious but also packed with nutrients. Pair them with a wholesome dip like hummus, guacamole, or Greek yogurt for an extra protein punch. Our third option is nuts and seeds. Nutrient powerhouses like almonds, walnuts, pistachios, and pumpkin seeds are teeming with healthy fats, protein, and fiber. Remember, moderation is key to avoid excess calories. Moving on to Greek yogurt. This creamy delight is high in protein and probiotics, supporting a healthy gut. Opt for the unsweetened variety and jazz it up with fresh fruit, a drizzle of honey, or a dash of cinnamon. Next, we have whole grain crackers. Choose these for a crunchy snack and top them with nutrient-rich avocado, cottage cheese, or nut butter. Our sixth option is the humble hard-boiled egg, an excellent source of protein and nutrients like vitamin D and choline. These make for a quick and convenient snack. Air Pop popcorn is our seventh choice. As a whole grain snack, it's low in calories and high in fiber. Skip the butter and season it with your favorite herbs or spices for a guilt-free treat. Next, we have edamame. These steamed young soybeans are protein-rich and high in fiber and antioxidants. Enjoy them lightly salted or seasoned with spices for extra flavor. Our ninth option is cottage cheese. High in protein and calcium, it pairs beautifully with fresh fruit, tomatoes, or whole grain crackers. Finally, homemade energy bars. Make your own using oats, nuts, seeds, dried fruit, and a natural sweetener like honey or dates. This way, you can control the ingredients and avoid added sugars and preservatives. Remember, the key is to listen to your body's hunger cues and choose snacks that satisfy your cravings while providing essential nutrients. These are just a few examples of healthy snacks that can keep you energized and satisfied between meals. Remember, fresh fruit, vegetable sticks, nuts, seeds, Greek yogurt, whole grain crackers, hard-boiled eggs, air-popped popcorn, edamame, cottage cheese, and homemade energy bars are all excellent choices. Listen to your body, stay hydrated, and make smart choices for between meals. Healthy snacking is not just about curbing hunger, it's about fueling your body with the nutrients it needs. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful contents. Thank you.